You might notice that this reading is going to have a theme somewhat, at least a little bit. This is called Rain Moments on the Train. The water streaming down the glass panes like hungry tadpoles, tails growing. The boats docked in the cold November rain are silent. People mumble under huge raincoats. The river is a prisoner. The heavy mist has stuffed its gray balls into river's mouth, holding it hostage. We glide through the mist, saying nothing, like spies.